Respirac system is comprised of three main components. The control room unit is placed in the MR control room within 40 feet of the required compressed gas cylinders and is used for primary gas blending. The user interface, or UI, is used to operate and display Respirac study info. It should be placed next to the control room unit so that the operator has access to both the UI and the control room during a study. Finally, the last main component is the MRI unit. The MRI unit is made of aluminum casing and can be used in an MRI environment. A shipping container is included with every order for easy shipping of these three components during annual servicing. The other components of the system include the breathing circuit, which connects to the subject mask and MRI unit, the O2 reservoir, the hose and fiber bundle, supply gas input hoses, MRI unit stand, and subject masks as shown.